No hej, witam was w kolejnym odcinku serii Gramy przy piwku Back to the Future The Game. Jest to, zdaje się, chyba trzeci odcinek z czwartego epizodu, który się, zdaje się, nazywa Double Visions. I tak... W poprzednim odcinku dowiedzieliśmy się, że musimy jakoś namówić Ednę, znaczy przekonać Ednę, że Emmet sobie z nią leci w kulki. A Trixie zgodziła się nam pomóc, tylko potrzebujemy jakichś sfabrykowanych dowodów. Pierwsze co, musimy się udać do laboratorium doktora, zdobyć parę rzeczy i tak też teraz zamierzam zrobić. Liczę, że doktor nas dowiezie.
She says she likes you because you've got a virtuous mind, you look good in a suit and you're completely faithful to her.
She's got me dead to rights. Well, you'll just have to find a way to change her mind. I'll be here if you need any help. Do you need any help?
Yup. Mam plan.
I think I'm starting to get a plan.
Good. Tell me. No. After all, it's my history we're talking about. If I learn how you're planning on altering it, my resolve may weaken.
Okej. Potrzebuję podwózki.
Good news. I think Trixie's gonna go along with my scheme.
Pursue whatever strategies you like, but please don't tell me the details.
Spoko. No, ale potrzebuję się. Aha. Jak DeLorean?
Figured out what's wrong with the time circuits?
Not sure. Possibly. It seems to me to be a simple wiring issue, but I'm double checking to make sure. All the basic equipment appears to be functional.
Any chance I could borrow the DeLorean? I want to drop in on young you at the lab.
Well, I don't know. The time circuits.
Listen, I promise, I won't take it to 88.
Even so, I'm worried about letting it out of my sight while it's still behaving unpredictably. Tell you what, I'll take it on a test drive 1 minute into the past. If it passes the test, I'll let you borrow it.
O, w mordę.
It worked. Didn't it?
I'm afraid not. In fact, the discrepancy appears to be getting worse. I arrived 6 hours ago.
Oh, too bad.
I didn't want to risk undoing any of the work you've done thus far, so I kept out of sight. But the time lag wasn't entirely a waste. I stopped by the hardware store and bought the parts for a chronometric analyzer.
A what?
A diagnostic device. See, I plug it into the time circuits and set them to cycle. When the green light goes off, I should have the data I'll need to understand the scope of the problem.
Hey, no driving the exhibits off the lot!
Looks like you'll have to find another set of wheels if you want to get to the lab.
Ale jest ciężarówka! Otóż to! Myślę, że pożyczę sobie ciężarówkę. Tylko tam jest gość, który... No właśnie, który ciężarówki pilnuje, ale mam ciasteczka, które mogę pokazać, zdaje się, Arturowi. Use item Arthur.
How about an algae cake? Much obliged. That was different. Hey Artie. Can't talk right now.
No masz ci los, no. No co, nie? Masz ciacho.
More algae cake?
No, thank you. I'm not hungry.
Czyli też nie, to pokażę może Ednie. Edna, chcesz ciacho?
How about an algae cake?
Don't mind if I do. Not bad. Algae, you say? I'm going to suggest that they add that to the menu at the orphanage.
No nie wiem. Te drzwi są zamknięte, tak? Tak. Potrzebuję ciężarówki.
No keys. I'll have to find my wheels somewhere else.
Chyba, że kolega mi da.
Seriously, I am not stealing this truck.
Nie? No to sam nie wiem. Kurt House of the Future. No, czyżby? Gdzie leziesz?
I wish the courthouse did look like that in 1981.
No nie, raczej nie. diorama.
Press button to experience future Hill Valley, circa 1981.
No nie, to
I
tak nie...
I don't think I've visited that timeline yet.
Dokładnie. Wciśnij guzik.
Pleasant dreams, Hill Valley. And the Expo would like to remind you that you can find everything you need to transform your dreams into reality at Hal's Hardware. Hal's Hardware. Serving our fair city since 1895.
No nie, nie, raczej nie. To tak nie wygląda. Muszę się udać, kurczę, do... No chyba, że...
Oh, hiya, kiddo. Say, wouldn't it be easiest if I just march up to that Strickland dame and give her a smack in the puss?
Well, it would be fun to watch, but it wouldn't get her to break up with my friend Emmett.
Oh, right. You got all the props I asked for? The furs and the diamond? And your friend's photo album?
Not all of them yet, but I'm working on it.
Good. I'm itching to give Miss High and Mighty an eyeful.
Cieszę się bardzo. No nie wiem, jak nie DeLoreana, no to zostaje samochody przyszłości. No nie mogę tam iść, no to chyba, że...
Come see the cars of the future, brought to you by Statler DeSoto.
No nie, no to kurde, no. Potrzebuję samochodu.
I'm having trouble finding another set of wheels. You sure I can't?
Not till I finish running these tests. Perhaps an electric commuter train.
This is 1931, remember?
Oh, right. Well, I'm sure you'll find something.
Żeś mi pomógł. Po byku fest. Tam nie, tu nie. Może jedna by mnie po coś wysłała.
Back again, Mr. Crockett? What can I help you with?
I was thinking. What the heck is this mental alignment meter of Emmett's?
Kurde.
Oh, it's an absolutely revolutionary invention! Measures a person's affinities. What he's attracted to, what he's repulsed by, that sort of thing.
Interesting. And it really works?
Well, of course! What's the point of inventing something that doesn't work? Or, anyway, it works well enough for my purposes.
So you say Emmett only has eyes for you?
Absolutely. It's almost embarrassing how devoted he is to me.
Well, it's good to hear he's finally settling down.
Yes. Settling down?
You know, ready to stop playing the field, as it were.
Playing the... Oh, you're joking!
Okay.
But I can't help feeling sorry for him.
Who?
All of Emmett's other girls, now that he's with you.
Please, I think I know Emmett by now. There are no other girls.
A już mo-
I wonder what's gonna happen to Emmett's little black book.
Little black book?
Oh, it's legendary. That's what enabled Emmett to become the, Valentino of Hill Valley High. Gee, I wonder if he'd let me have it.
You must think I'm pretty gullible, Mr. Crockett.
Okay.
You say you know Emmett as a model citizen, but you don't know him as well as I do. Did you know he once cheated some Libyans out of plutonium?
Plutonium? What would Libyans want with plutonium? I'm sure he had a very good reason. Emmett's mind map demonstrates conclusively his brain is oriented toward virtue.
No to mamy problem. Generalnie, no, wątpię, żeby...
Rather hard for me to picture Emmett as a chick magnet.
Chick magnet?
A guy who gets the girls, you know, motors running.
Motors?
Who makes them, you know.
You mean a chic?
Yeah.
Well, it's a matter of taste, I suppose, but when he's properly pomaded and decked out in my grandfather's white
blah,
suit,
blah, 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 Emmett blah. Just glows. Okay, cały czas się dowiaduję tego samego, że jest zapatrzona w Emmetta. Emmett w nią i generalnie muszę...
Very well then.
No, muszę znaleźć sposób, żeby się dostać, kurczę, do tego jego laboratorium. Chyba, że Artur by mnie po coś wysłał.
Can't talk right now.
Noż, kurde, tak nie, tak nie. No jak ja mam z tobą rozmawiać, no? Hej, ziom, chcesz ciastko?
How about an algae cake?
Yes, I am feeling a bit peckish. Where the hell did you get that crap?
The expo.
Okej. No nie wiem. Zaczynają mi się kończyć pomysły, szczerze powiedziawszy. Zaraz zasięgnę porady.
How about an algae cake?
No thanks. I'm trying to cut down.
Odpowiedzi? No, co ty nie powiesz? Next. No przecież patrzyłem. Serio? Aż tak? Przecież to się pojawia w każdym... W każdym, kurczę, odcinku. No
my
dobra.
Future wouldn't be built so shoddily.
Hi, Miss Strickland. I was just...
Break what you like, Mr. Crockett. It's no skin off my nose. Just keep away from Emmett's booth. Speaking of whom, I better go see what's keeping him.
Sprawdzę dla ciebie, no.
I'll go check on him for you. I was just heading there anyway.
No, you weren't. The last thing he needs is another distraction at the 11th hour.
But...
Not another word. I've got the rest of the day all mapped out.
Miss Strickland!
I'm sorry, I don't recognize you. Heavens, you shaved off your hair, but... Carl Sagan?
I'd like a word with you, if I may.
I'm not sure it would be seemly for me to be seen in the company of an alleged arsonist.
I think it may be in your best interest. You see...
Let's go somewhere where we can talk privately.
Go. I'll keep her occupied till you get back.
Dobra robota, doktorku. No to pozostaje użyć tego... Jak? Tak? Jak mam jechać? Noż kurde, co? No.
The underside of this future train model looks familiar. I wonder if it can ollie.
No fajnie, tylko jakie mam tego...
Hang on, Emmett.
A, na ulicy trzeba użyć, no dobra. No to jedziemy. No i dobra, i jedziemy do laboratorium.
Emmett?
Thanks again for your assistance, Detective Parker.
Detective? What the hell is Kid doing here?
Nothing criminal, I assure you. I was just getting a mind map of Mr. Tannen for our exhibition at the Expo. The authorities wouldn't allow Edna and I to stage a demonstration of the mental alignment meter with a violent felon, but this little baby is just as good. Okay, let's see now what's next. Check the stew, sort the maps. Ooh, I almost forgot.
Rana.
Edna really is cracking the whip, isn't she?
Well, yes, but she's got my best interests at heart. Without her, I can get so distracted. Did she send you down here to check up on me?
Yeah, she wanted to come herself, but...
She's busy too, I know. Well, you're a poor substitute for Edna's lovely features. Make yourself at home.
Thanks.
No thanks are necessary. Without you, I'd never be where I am now. In love with a woman of my dreams. And a mere 6 hours from my first public triumph as a scientist. Wait a minute. 6 hours? Jumping Jehoshaphat, I'm running out of time!
Okej, potrzebuję, prawda, jakiegoś notatnika, tudzież jakiegoś, albumu? Emmett? Zaraz, zobaczmy wszystko po kolei.
How does the mental alignment thing work?
Here, I'll show you.
Hey!
The test subject wears this mind-mapping helmet, which probes the brain by measuring fluctuations in skin conductance and electrical resistance on the surface of the parietal lobe.
Uh-huh.
When I turn on the mind-mapping helmet with this radio switch, the subject is exposed to a series of visual stimuli, intended to provoke a series of positive or negative responses, as indicated by these lights on the helmet.
Hey, is that...
As the responses are recorded, they're relayed to this special typewriter, which prints out a punch card that represents the subject's mind map.
All I see is a bunch of holes.
Well, to you, maybe. But to our mental alignment meter, this mind map is nothing less than a peek into your subconscious. Observe as I place your mind map into the MAM.
Layabout? Is that machine calling me a slacker?
No, your own physiological responses did.
Mhm. To jakbym teraz wcisnął. Fajnie jakby wyszło cokolwiek innego na temat Emmeta. Okej. Okay. Jakiś projektor tu jest, czy coś?
What's this?
It's the placard we'll be putting in front of our booth at the expo.
The scientist that caught Kid Tannen?
A small exaggeration, but Edna says it'll attract investors. What do you think of the picture?
Not so cool.
You look a little constipated.
What? Edna said I looked intense.
Yeah, intensely focused on taking it.
I get the picture. I'll have to find a better one. Unfortunately, there's a lot to choose from.
Aha!
Heavy.
Extremely. Mother has been rather obsessive about photographically cataloging my life.
Okay. Mama album.
I've got an idea.
What?
Why don't I take your photo album over to Edna so she can pick out your new picture?
That's a great idea. She's got a better eye for these things than I do anyway. Thanks, pal.
Don't mention it.
Okej, okay, mam album. Pewnie coś jeszcze. Zobaczmy mapę
Emmeta. Map. I better replace it with another one.
A jakby tak ze swoją podmienić.
So this machine takes those little cards and tells you whether or not someone's a good guy or bad guy?
Kind of. Actually, the helmet does all the work. The mental alignment meter is just a glorified arcade machine.
So why not just go with the cards?
Edna says that people respond well to flashing lights and snap judgments. I can't argue with that. Every time I kiss her, I see flashing lights and lose all sense of judgment.
No kidding.
No dobra,
The mind map cards from the dozens of subjects I've tested during the last few weeks. I've got to get them sorted before the expo begins.
Why?
Edna's got this grand scheme to catalog all of Hill Valley citizens by their mental alignment. Isn't that cute?
Not really.
Okej, czyli... Mam tutaj różne te karty.
Mind if I...
Go ahead. Ah, that'd be Mr. Needleman's card. I'll just put this in the stack with the other hooligans.
This thing reads Emmett's mind maps.
Okay.
Looks like you got a lot of hooligans.
Yeah, about 90% of Hill Valley thus far. A little disturbing.
Czy wobec tego mogę sobie pobrać taką jedną kartę?
Aha,
jednak nie.
Yeah, about 90% of Hill Valley thus far. It's a little disturbing.
Dobrze by było zgarnąć jakąś taką i przedstawić jako Emmeta, ale widzę, że nie będzie łatwo. Chyba żeby podmienił, ale kurde jak.
If I'm gonna take Emmett's mind map, I better replace it with another one.
Tak chcę. No raczej nie Tannen.
Mind of a degenerate criminal.
That's Kid Tannen's mind map, as captured by our mind map helmet.
You could tell he's a criminal just by looking at this?
No, but when it's fed into the mental alignment meter.
Weird.
Weird nothing. It's science.
Okay.
What's this typewriter do again?
During a mental alignment test, it takes messages from the mind map helmet and turns them into punch cards. Like the one for Mr. Tannen over there.
Seems complicated.
Actually, it was all rather easy to put together. Once Edna gave me the idea.
Sounds to me like you should be working on harder problems then.
What? Sorry, I've got to get back to work.
No muszę podmienić jakoś kartę Emmeta. Okej, okay, teraz jakbym... Dobre!
Nothing happened.
Well, that button advances the slides during the mind mapping test. It only works while the test is running.
No to włączymy. No nie, teraz trzeba chyba to, żeby pokazało, że czerwone. I wydrukuj, nie?
According to Emmett, this thing prints out mind maps.
No i? No jak to... Jak to włączyć? To? Kto to chol... John Wilkes Booth. To chyba na zielone trzeba przestawić. No nie, no chyba zielone. Jeszcze raz. Nie chcę się przestawić. No dobrze. No zostawmy zatem tak, zmieńmy slajd. Officer Parker. No i co? A to zawsze przestawia na czerwone. Czy jest coś, co może... Może...
Careful, don't let all the flavor escape.
To przestawia na żółte.
How goes the bacteria farm?
Not so hot. The bacteria have kind of gotten out of control. I had to put a clamp on the nitrogen tube to keep the stench from flooding the lab.
What's this?
That's a can of used motor oil, rocket fuel waste, and assorted chemical sludge left over from my abandoned rocket car.
Gross.
Accounting doesn't enter into it, but it is disgusting. Would you mind disposing of it on your way out?
Sure. Ew.
No dobra, czyli tak, oficer Parker, czerwony, no dobra. Niech będzie, że czerwony.
According to Emmett, this thing prints out mind maps.
Dobra, nie to. Może tu, ten, tak, na kolejny slajd. Kogo my tu mamy? Tannen. Chyba, żeby...
This is all over. I better make sure to get Emmett's photo album back to him.
Co tu mogę jeszcze pacnąć? Generator jest. Coś, co by na zielone przestawiło, no. Tu jest, o, muzyka może.
Ah, that's the stuff.
To jest, dobrze. Czymże jest? Któż to, cóż to? To trzeba wyłączyć.
No, don't turn it off. This is my favorite part.
Może generator. Dawaj jeszcze raz. Prądem w dupę. Następny slajd. Tu zdecydowanie zielony. Zielony, to jest. Następny. No zobaczmy teraz. Co tu wyjdzie? Hooligan.
That's almost bad enough. I just need one more wrong answer to drive Emmett's mind map all the way down at Kid Tannen's level.
No kurde. Jeszcze raz muszę, no. No dobra, no to pstryk. No to czerwonym w dupę. Stryk. No i okej. Następne. To przynajmniej już wiem, co mam robić. John Wilkes Booth. No okej, to trzeba go polubić. Wnioskuję. Next. No nie, tego też masz nie lubić. W końcu to policjant. Jeszcze raz. Dobrze. Jeszcze raz. Następny. Oj, dobra, Emmet, daj sobie spokój. Zdjęcie Tannena. Tak, to dobrze. Wiecie co, tak się zastanawiam, że najprościej by było teraz cofnąć się w czasie, żeby to wszystko odkręcić, prawda, bo tu się namotało już pierońsko. Cofnąć się do 1885, tak jak to było w filmie, w momencie kiedy Marty wracał z Dzikiego Zachodu. I po prostu wtedy przekonać doktora, żeby nie kontynuował podróży w czasie. Jako że DeLorean został zniszczony jeszcze w filmie, wnioskuję, że doktor musiał go jakoś odtworzyć. Więc jeżeli by tego nie zrobił, to cały to popieprzony to cała historia nie miałaby miejsca, więc wystarczałoby użyć wehikułu czasu, żeby przenieść się na Dziki Zachód, powiedzieć doktorowi, żeby nie tworzył, nie odtwarzał wehikułu czasu i tyle. I po cofnięciu się do właściwego roku po prostu zniszczyć wehikuł i w tym momencie wszystko by wróciło do normy. No, nie wiem, czy ta historia tak się zakończy, ale to mi się wydaje najbardziej logiczne.
Hey, Emmett, I think your mind map test is broken.
Oh, that switch just keeps shorting out on me. No time to fix it now. I'll have to take care of it at the expo.
Looks like I'm not going to be doing any more mind maps. I guess I'll test this out and hope for the best.
Okay. No, sprawdźmy. Pięknie.
Bingo. Now Emmett's mind map is as bad as Tannen's. Now all I have to do is swap this out with Emmett's original mind map and Emmett's own machine will do him in.
No i pięknie. Bierzemy. Zamieniamy.
Okay, Emmett. Get ready to meet the new you.
Hey!
What?
I almost left behind my mind map card. We're gonna show it off at the expo as a rare example of a model citizen. Edna kill me if I forgot that.
She might kill you anyway when she gets a look at that mind map. Once Emmett gets to the expo, I'll try to figure out how to get him to put his card in the mental alignment meter. But for now, I'd better concentrate on making Emmett a slob who cheats on his girlfriend.
No dobra. Mam już zdjęcie. Znaczy mam album. Czy coś jeszcze tu mogę zrobić? Zobaczmy. Jakoś go ubrudzić. W sumie o tym nie pomyślałem. Mam przecież te resztki oleju, może.
Hey, tego... Emmett, I've got a. Whoa! Whoops.
What the heck?
Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. Your suit's ruined. Edna's gonna be royally PO'd.
Wrong.
What?
When Edna gave me this suit, I realized that the probability of me keeping it clean was infinitesimally remote. So I spent a few hours whipping up this.
Whoa.
What was that?
A chemical compound capable of wiping the grime off any surface.
Damn it, you'll make a fortune.
Not anytime soon, I'm afraid. Due to an inherent instability in its molecular makeup, after 12 hours, the cleanser's component chemicals break down into a series of cloth-shredding enzymes, rendering it unsuitable for commercial use.
Wait a minute, does that mean your suit's gonna dissolve in 12 hours?
Hey, gods, no. The solution dissipates into the air after it's applied. But it does mean that after this batch of cleanser ages another 11 hours and 53 minutes, it would eat away this suit faster than 1,000 starving moths. And that would be a crisis of unimaginable proportions.
Why?
Because this suit belongs to Edna's grandfather, who wore it on his wedding day. Poor guy was gunned down just a few years later.
Emmett?
Well, enough wool gathering. Back to work.
No dobra. Co mam z tym zepsuć?
That cleanser doesn't seem very portable.
It isn't, but this is.
A perfume bottle?
Yes. No. I mean, yes, it's a perfume bottle, but inside is a concentrated dose of my all-purpose cleanser. With a little luck, this should last me through the next 12 hours before its component chemicals break down into a series of cloth-destroying enzymes.
Clever.
No nie.
What the hell is that?
What?
Sorry, I thought I saw a tarantula.
Yeah, z pewnością.
So after 12 hours, your cleanser just kind of turns into battery acid?
Battery acid? Don't be ridiculous. It merely turns into a brew of cloth-destroying enzymes capable of rotting away any fabric almost instantly. battery acid, really? What is this?
No dobra. Generalnie problem z głowy. Hmm? Nie bardzo. A, czyli generalnie mogę już sobie wyjść. Dobra.
What?
I was just thinking about the future. All that talk about Edna's grandfather made me realize something.
Please let it be something about lightning.
Life can be short, sometimes brutally so. So why not seize the day and grab your happiness while you can?
I'm not sure I like where this is going.
I was saving this for next Valentine's Day, but why should I? I know what I want.
Emmett, no.
I'm gonna ask Edna to marry me. Right now.
No.
Oh, right, right. I'll wait until tonight at the expo. It'll be much more romantic that way. Just think, by this time tomorrow, Edna and I will be engaged and will be the toast of the scientific community. And I owe it all to you.
You're welcome.
Okej, jest pierścionek. Gdzie ten pierścionek? Hej, ziom. Gdzie on tu był? Czy on go skądś wyjął? Emmett, dawaj ten pierścionek. No gdzie leżysz?
Hey Emmett, got a sec?
Why yes, in fact, I've got several.
Nie możesz.
You can't marry Edna.
Why not?
Jesteś za młody.
You're too young to get married.
Nonsense. Back in the old country, a man my age already have two kids and a farm. Besides, what's the use of waiting when you're in love?
Ach, zapomnę.
Let's just drop it.
Fine.
What do you say we take a break for a couple of hours and go see a movie?
A couple of hours?
Actually, it may be more like 70 minutes.
I haven't got a couple of hours. I still got all these mind maps to sort, and the MAM's wiring is still giving me fits, and...
I get it, you're busy.
Okay. The jak twoim ojcem
between you and your father? I'm kind of surprised he hasn't torn down your lab yet.
He's still angry with me and threatening to cut me out of his will, but I'm hoping that the civic potential of my mental alignment meter will win him over.
Okay.
You look busy. Why don't we talk later?
Sure thing.
No dobra, no to się może... Podejrzewam, że nie mam. No właśnie, nie mam tego. Czy to nie jest na zasadzie kliknij w maleńki pikselek, gdzieś gdzie leży pierścionek? No chyba nie. Dobra, to może wyjdźmy. No co jest? Teraz wyjść nie mogę?
Hey Emmett, I've got to go out for a while.
I thought Edna sent you to make sure I wasn't getting distracted.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Okay. Teraz jeszcze tu. Może nie wulkan, ale... Ale futerko, o, jest futerko. Tak?
Furs donated by Lamont's House of Ermin. At least they're going to a good cause. They're stuck tight in this tar.
Times may be hard in Hill Valley, but our present worries fade into insignificance when we ponder our Pleistocene past. Is the wolf knocking at your door? Be glad he's not a Tyrannosaurus, king of the ancient lizards. And if you find yourself drowning in debt, well, you could be drowning in something a whole lot stickier, like the Hill Valley Tar Pits. This peek into the distant past is brought to you by Lamont's House of Ermin, reminding you fur is forever.
No nie, no nie.
It
It's a good thing I did this before Emmett's 12-hour time limit, or the cleanser might have dissolved the fur.
Okej, siemka.
Hi, Trix.
Oh, hiya, kiddo. Say, wouldn't it be easiest if I just march up to that Strickland dame and give her a smack in the puss?
Well, it would be fun to watch, but it wouldn't get her to break up with my friend Emmett.
Oh, right. You got all the props I asked for? The furs and the diamond? And your friend's photo album?
Not all of them yet, but I'm working on it.
Good. I'm itching to give Miss High and Mighty an eyeful.
Mhm. Wnioskuję, że muszę wszystko naraz. No. Ha, właśnie. Mogę to... W sumie, no nie wiem, czy to... Czy to tak ma działać, ale okej. Wrzućmy to... Tu.
It'll be safe in there.
Ale to teraz trzeba doktora przekonać, żeby przetestował. No dobra, ale to nie sądzę, żeby... Nie wydawało mi się, żeby tak to miało działać.
Hey, Doc. I mean, Mr. Sagan.
Excuse me a moment, Miss Strickland. I've got her neutralized for the moment. How's the plan proceeding on your end?
About that gizmo you've got hooked up to the DeLorean?
The chronometric analyzer?
Yeah, what am I supposed to look for again?
A signal that it's done evaluating the time circuits. The analysis can take a while. Be sure let me know when the light turns green, and I'll take her out for another test run.
Dobra, czyli muszę sprawić, żeby się zaświeciło zielono. Wtedy doktor weźmie to na test i znowu się stanie coś dziwnego, tak?
Doc said to tell him when the light on his diagnostic thingy went green. Hey, the light's green. That means Doc can take the DeLorean out again.
No, idealnie. Doktorze.
I need to talk to you.
Excuse me, my dear. Yes.
Światełko jest zielone.
Gizmo, you've got hooked up to the DeLorean?
The chronometric analyzer?
Yeah, the light's gone green.
Wonderful. If the systems check out, I should be able to take it for another test run. I've got to run a short end, Miss Strickland. I suggest you think about what I've been saying.
Oh, I will.
When did you land this time?
9 hours and 37 minutes ago.
Ouch.
Frankly, it started to get a little difficult to avoid running into myself.
No.
Still, the time jump yielded some interesting new data on the flux field. I'll run some more tests and we'll see what we find.
Ale teraz to mogę wziąć.
Doc's trip aged the formula a few hours. Not enough to turn it to acid, though.
No jak, za mało? Serio? Mam to po prostu powtórzyć?
No green light yet.
I co, po prostu? Co, mam po prostu mu kazać, że... Co z tego, że nie zielone? Trochę bez sensu, ale spróbujemy.
I need to talk to you.
Excuse me, my dear.
Not at all, Mr. Sagan. Take your time.
Much obliged, Miss Strickland. Yes?
About that gizmo you've got hooked up to the DeLorean?
Jeszcze nie zielone, ale jedź, cholero.
Yeah, the light's still red.
The analysis can take a while. Be sure let me know when the light turns green, and I'll take her out for another test run.
Nie możesz pojechać już. No jak? No przecież mówię, że... Chyba, że sam pojadę.
Nope, no green light yet.
Jakiś mały... Małe coś? Klik jakiś?
Don't want to get that covered in any messy oil.
No właśnie, może jest coś, co mogę... No nie, nie wydaje mi się.
The only thing Doc's notebook would be good for is building a new time machine, and that's only if it was still full.
No nie, ale może... Może to mam dać temu?
That notebook belongs to Doc. The real Doc.
Nie? Jak mam go namówić? Kurde no.
Hey, Carl.
I'm sorry, Miss Strickland.
Call me Edna.
Dobra, może coś o planie.
I think I'm starting to get a plan.
Good. Tell me. No, no. After all, it's my history we're talking about. If I learn how you're planning on altering it, I may weaken.
Generalnie chodzi o to, żebyś się przejechał jeszcze raz. No, kurde.
I think Trixie's gonna go along with my scheme.
Pursue whatever strategies you like, but please. Don't tell me the details.
Ale mi...
Is that that gizmo you've got hooked up to the DeLorean?
The chronometric analyzer?
Yeah, the light's still red.
The analysis can take a while. Be sure let me know.
Kurde, no.
And I'll take her out for another test run.
No dobra. No nie wiem, co tu z tym zrobić. Szczerze powiedziawszy... Poza tym widzę, że odcinek jest już dość długi, więc też nie będę się rozpędzał. Podejrzewam, że dokończę w odcinku następnym. Ale może wezmę jeszcze... Aha, już... No tak, zostawiłem to gdzieś tam w cholerę. No muszę go namówić, chyba że...
Hi, Trix.
Oh, hi, kiddo. Say, wouldn't it be easiest if I just march up to that Strickland dame and give her a smack in the puss?
Well, it would be fun to watch, but...
Czy za każdym razem, jak podejdę, ona musi powtarzać swój kawałek i ja muszę powtarzać swój...
Not all of them yet, but I'm working on it.
Good. I'm itching to give Miss High and Mighty an eyeful.
Hi, Trix.
Dobra. Znowu się na nią nadziałem. Widzę, że to jest... Nie mogę tędy przechodzić. W każdym razie... skończymy w odcinku kolejnym. Będziemy kombinować, co tu dalej z tym wszystkim zrobić. A w tym to by było na tyle. Łapkujcie, komentujcie, subskrybujcie i tak dalej, i tak dalej. Na razie. Hej. Cięcie.